May 6th, 2016, Big Bear Lake, California. Just leaving Taco Hell and heading home. Yeah, so over on this side of town, there seems to be less snow, and that's very, very rare. But from where I live, but that must be because the storm's wrapping around from the south, and so my part's getting hit first. Anyway. Yeah, and it just looks darker in my area when it always looks darker over here. Someone driving a green fucking Grand Am, dude. Dumb cunt can't fucking drive. Yeah, see, it's snowing a lot heavier out here. Out my way. It's accumulating on the road a little bit. The trees look gorgeous in the Moon Ridge area to the right, which is where I live. That's just beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. There's a lot more snow over here. Maybe later I'll take a drive. I'll keep on going this way down to the Moon Ridge area. I'm telling you, man, this is absolutely gorgeous. I love it. I love it. I like it a lot. Right up here is, that's my my really good personal, I don't know, it's a weather station. God, what a brain fart, holy shit. Anyway, May 6th, 2016, Big Bear Lake, California. Hope you enjoyed the little drive.